all fancy some chips.
Oh, yeah.
In the quiet English town of Napoli, the Women's Club always did its part for charity.
This year's fundraising calendar will feature homegrown vegetables.
Thank God. For a minute there, I thought it was going to be dull.
But this year, for Annie and Chris...
What is it?
John's sick.
Charity is closer to home.
I'd like to read something that Annie's husband, John, wrote. The flowers of Yorkshire are like the women of Yorkshire. The last stage of their growth is the most glorious.
And the only way to raise more money than ever before is to go further than anyone ever imagined.
We're planning a calendar for John.
And
proposing on it.
And
that's about it, really.
Naked!
It's what John suggested.
I didn't hear him use the phrase, whip your bras off.
Now, they've got fears.
We don't do nudity.
We're not going to go around parading ourselves in a room full of men. This isn't... France.
They've got issues.
My mom's being weird.
Women go through a difficult age.
How do you know?
My dad told me.
And they've got to decide just how far they're willing to go.
They'll never go through with it.
You're looking at January.
February.
March.
April!
Inspired by the remarkable true story.
At first glance, it should look like a classic calendar, except the person is naked.
Touchstone Home Entertainment presents a group of ordinary women.
I'm 55. If I'm not going to get them out now, when am I?
Who change the world one month at a time.
I want to raise money for John, and I'm prepared to take my clothes off for a calendar.
Helen Mirren, Julie Walters.
T-minus 2 hours. Bras off to avoid strut marks. We're going to need considerably bigger buns.
Calendar Girls.